Before Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse's big twist is revealed, the background behind Miles Morales foreshadows his arrival in a different universe. The billboards on various buildings reference various Spider-Man villains, including Rhino Casino, Electronics, Vulture Corp, and Vote Craven. Given that Earth-42 was left without a Spider-Man, it's likely that the Sinister Six and other Spider-Man villains were able to take over and establish their own evil companies. If Craven is running for a public position, perhaps an even worse villain is in power in Earth-42.